wherever possible. You don't want to be saying whoa if you don't mean it. Her legs there. And he got a better spin at that one, better jump, took off nicely at number 8, so hopefully he'll have put the cautious thoughts behind him.
And this is a combination on there, having their second international start. They completed the one start at Aston the Wolves back in July. Good run round there, they were clear around the cross country. So Jim Jack and Mar run on through that water, the final water complex.
You feel this is a horse that, you know, maybe he's stepping up a level, this is a new experience for him. She might lack a bit of mileage and this will be a useful experience, but Mar was worth stepping down to perhaps a novice or something for the next run and then step back up the levels after that, just to really cement the partnership, give him every confidence and keep his smiling face exactly doing that. It's great to look for the next jump. He was a neat jumper there, he got close to the base of the fence, but here he is coming on towards the last couple of fences, and you know, she's done a reasonable job to get him round because he was looking like...
Straight down.